Hi. Today is Saturday, March 7th, 2015. We're on our way to my friend's child's first birthday, Kristian. Happy birthday. See this when you're older. And of course we're running late as usual. We still have to run to Target. We've got to get gas, and it's about 12 miles away at the party. Shut up, navigation. And Rebecca's driving, of course. She's all pregnant as all hell, so this will be us, like, you know. Eventually, this is going to be us doing the same shit, so we might as
well. Running late for our own kid's birthday.
Yeah, running late for our own child's birthday. You know, what else is new? But yeah, we'll make a nice cute video of him, so.
See you in a little bit.
This is serious. Or this Kit Kat.
At Target, still in and out, huh?
You're not helping.
10 minutes later, we're still here picking out stuff.
You're not helping.
He's gonna be one. I don't think he gives a fuck.
But I care about presentation.
His outfit's pretty pimp, though. I like the hat was my idea. Yeah, show that shit.
The shirt and the hat. And the little thing.
This wasn't.
I'm sweating.
Yeah, well, let's hurry up and get the fuck out of here.
Trash?
You do that. You put trash in my pockets all the time. All right, we're here finally. Took forever to park. Parking lot's bumping. Should I bring my jacket? Asshole.
Can you just walk with me and not like film me?
Yep. Damn, Kristian, you got mad cakes, son. What are you?
TJ, you look like you're straight out of Williams.
You're not chugging milk right now. What do you do at your son's first birthday? Drink beer.
Exactly. Dude, you look like you just robbed Urban Outfitters.
Fuck you. Urban Outfitters. Especially you ain't making fun of my beard real bad, man.
Yeah.
Is there any shit stuck in here? Wait till I eat. All this shit gets in there.
It doesn't look that bad.
Yeah, I washed.
That's how mine comes in like that.
Yeah, it's all puby-like. It's awful.
Alright.
This is why.
Who's that?
Matthew!
See, you know this is over here?
Jumping! Jumping!
I think every 1-year-old
birthday
you
get that. Good
job. I wish I got a video of you coming in with the bag around.
Oh, yeah.
The baby bag around you.
Changed man.
Yeah, it's sexy as all can be.
Yeah, not quite, please.
There's the birthday boy's chair. I believe we'll be singing happy birthday to him soon. Got some sweet balloons up there. First birthday boy. One over here is we get past all the children so they're not bored. He's got a sweet mom with that little kid. So we get all the gifts over here. The treasure. I'm sure the kids are going to be jumping into them, trying to snag some. Can't avoid the gifts. Balloons up, hit her in the head. Dude's got an awesome mullet. See, rolling deep. Better watch her around that boy with the mullet.
Yeah, we don't want that. It's a sweet mullet. Look at that. See, look at that kid with the mullet.
Mullet.
Now we're
going to play all time. Got Philadelphia flowers, like onesies.
Hey, what'd you do? I just farted on my arm. That's what I deal with all day. She farts all day. I don't know where she gets that from.
Oh, I wonder where.
You farting on my arm.
All right, Sia is flying right now. Flying. But she
keeps me in.
Keeps you in shape, right?
Yeah, this one's working. Yeah.
Uh-oh, he's jealous. He's jealous. He's jealous.
He's like, check. Grab the part. I gotta show Tony.
I need to see this part.
Hold on. I'm gonna...
All right, which way? Where's the front?
It's funny, though. He's like, Aaron, I'm gonna tell you about the card.
All right, good. Good, open it up.
In the aisle, laughing with this card.
And it farts.
And it farts. It farts. That's he awesome. Was laughing so hard, he bumped into the woman standing behind him.
Look, it's like it's mom and dad sitting next to them.
Come on,
baby chair. Where is your son?
He's sleeping.
He's
over
taking
there.
A nap. Oh, okay.
Over there.
There is the birthday boy. Sound asleep. Wake up, Kristian. It's your birthday. Your first birthday. Again, what do you do at your one-year-old son's birthday?
Drink
Jaeger on the side.
Drink Jaeger out back.
Listen up, Charles, baby.
Drink Jaeger out back of a VFW.
Slinging Jaeger.
Spackle.
I will not be drinking any Jaeger because I gotta be at work in fucking 2 goddamn hours, which is bullshit.
Yeah.
What about Aaron?
You know what? Fuck that. Give me a little sip of that shit.
Yep. Good, son. Get some.
That ain't gonna hurt me. The boss is gonna know I drank work, though. He's gonna be like, are you drunk?
Make your day better.
Yep.
You're gonna say, yep.
Yep.
You better.
There is the birthday boy. There he is. He looks nothing like his father.
Hey, don't be blocking my camera, little girl. This one, she's something else.
Hey, where's your brother at? You gotta get him on here somewhere at one point.
Jaden,
there you are. What's up, Jaden?
Say hi.
Do something fun. What's up, right? Yeah.
Come on, get in the picture, Jaden.
Jaden, stand next to your sister.
No way.
Jaden, you stay there for the next match.
Aaron,
come here for a second, buddy. Come over here.
Why do you get in there? You gonna get in there too?
No, Aaron.
I need you in there for me.
Kristian,
you need to get in there too. After you take it, you go in there.
Paul. Sam, look this way. Kristian.
Because grandma and Bob man. Sam in that one and the other picture.
Come over here.
Come here, Xavier, get in the picture.
Kristian!
Oh, that was beautiful. Now you need to get in there. I need you in there for me. Get in there. Go.
Did you get a good
get in
one?
There.
What the hell? Yes, somewhat.
Get in there.
Smile,
wait,
Jaden, stand up.
Kristian! Smile, smile. Powers. I need you and your two young ones together with him.
Skylar,
guys, get over here.
You're
sweaty, huh?
Come here, Jaden.
Jaden, get in there. You five together. There you go.
No.
There we go. We got them all together now, finally. So what's going on, little Kate? What's going on, man? Hey, KP.
Hey, baby.
It's your birthday, boy. Your first birthday. You ready to sit up in that birthday chair?
Hi, Kristian. This is okay.
Birthday boy, getting in this chair. The other children are misbehaving, as usual. Getting them up in this chair. Sitting sun down. Oh, he ain't liking this.
Oh, it broke.
Oh, you broke your birthday hat already, man. Oh. It's your party, you can cry you want to, man.
He wants a sauce.
Put a beer on the
stick. Daddy wants a sauce.
He has no idea what's going on right now.
Mom's giving up.
He has no idea what's going on.
He is not having any of this right now.
It's alright. In 20 years, when you plan your 21st, you'll have a better time than this, I promise.
It's the mayor of the St. Patrick's Day. Want to bring it over here. Just cut a piece.
What's wrong, bud? What's wrong? What's wrong? Little hoots. He ain't got no time.
Brought the Jaeger in. Baby trailer. Baby trailer over here, whining and dining.
Well, KP ain't got no time for it. Where's your son at, man? He was crying earlier, too.
Oh, yeah, he's running around.
Kids are crying, man.
Oh, my poop.
Crying shit himself.
This is what we do. This is what we do at 1-year-old birthdays.
I don't. Can you? I don't know.
I can.
You put limits earlier.
It's Mayu. Mayu, can you? I don't know.
Happy one, baby trailer.
There we go, over here, baby. Happy birthday.
I feel like I'm at AC right now.
Hey, happy birthday, Kristian.
Happy birthday, Kristian. Oh, yes. Thank you.
Soon to be.
Soon to be. Cheers.
Excellent.
Thank you.
Need to put that away for a minute.
Oh yeah.
Weird.
See, you're not crying. You're a good girl. You ain't crying. Who's got time for crying?
I'm crying. Cheese. I'm crying on the. I'm crying on the inside.
You crying on the inside,
yeah.
Baby? Yeah.
That's my ear. Hey, say, hey. I know they're big, but you'll need a grab. You ate my ear?
Wait, let me get it real quick.
Oh, don't eat my ears.
It's Robin.
Can you see her too?
Yeah. You done see it. Do something for the camera.
Do something for the camera.
Stop eating my ears.
Alright, he's calmed down now. That's good. Grandma's got this. Gotta get in.
Alright, Kristian, look. Wait, my mom's not even here.
At least she knows it.
Oh, God. everybody.
Sing.
Happy birthday to you.
Powers.
Yay! Yay! Eat the cake!
Dig in, son.
Eat it already! Eat it! Get in the lady's room.
Wouldn't be complete without the cake.
Kristian. Congratulations.
That's your
son.
Face. All that's his face. Dude, his face is like
baby
like
trailer.
His facial expressions, everything. Man. It's unreal. Cake is good. Kristian. Kristian. Yeah, he ate a big piece. Yeah, he's like, what is going on? Why is everybody up my face?
Stop looking at me.
Everybody's looking at me.
Who's like, hey, T, I'm an audience here.
There he is. That's good. Hey, buddy.
I got a stink face one with you and him.
He's like, I may have dropped some cake down there. You don't want to eat that. What are you eating that for?
I got a few. I'm like,
is he trying to buckle himself in? Or is he
does that sometimes.
Are you buckling yourself in or are you eating it? What's going on?
I need to find that. I love
you don't think about eating that, huh? He's like, Daddy, get me out of this chair.
Kristian. Kristian.
Stop. I'm waiting.
I'm just gonna mash that in Snow's face. Remember how you did that thing with Candace the whole time?
What up, son? Baby trailer. What up?
Baby trailer.
What up?
Small ones or no?
You can buy small plates. I thought you said you were buying the first birthday cake.
He wants the candy.
Oh, listen now.
There you go. Don't ever lose that face.
Dirty Sanchez.
Oh my God.
You're ridiculous, man. Yeah, he's going to say that next week. So
yep.
He's like, Dirty Sanchez. Hey, actually, look at him.
That's the sweet mustache.
See, what are you
hiding?
See, what do you think about Christian's mustache? Is it been nice?
Been nice.
Been nice.
Why are you hiding?
See, come on out.
I can't see. See, where is she? Where'd she go? Oh, there you are. Oh! Extreme close-up.
He's got the number one.
He's eating it.
Hey! That wax is not good. Here. He's a silly.
Bye, Max. Bye, Mommy. I love you.
Where are you going?
Leaving.
Man, we're all having children. Well, you already had one. But I'm up next. Our sons are going to hang out with Tony's daughter, and Tony's daughter is going to bully the shit out of my boys because she's a lot older and bigger.
Yeah.
She's going to fuck our kids up tonight.
Chugging gallons of milk, throwing TVs off the bleachers.
Wait, is that what you got? Let me see.
Look at that, put him.
Look at that baby. Baby trailer. Yee. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. So cute. Okay.
Behave yourself at your son's first birthday.
I had zero shots. I did behave myself.
You didn't have one shot?
No, I just slugged beers.
Your son would be so disappointed 20 years from now. He's like, all right, enough. Let me get out of this chair. And no, he still wants some cake.
Cake is good, buddy. Good cake.
Yeah. He's got a nice mustache going there with that chocolate cake, man. Looking smooth.
Yeah, kick them feet.
No, that's what he's saying right now. It's like, get out of here with that camera. You're killing, aggravating me.
Daddy, I'm gonna drop a bomb for you later.
Yeah, he's probably shitting his pants right now. It's like, the cake goes in, the cake comes out. The other.
Hopefully it smells that good.
Mud pie. Mudlicious. Baby trailer dropping mudlicious.
That's cool.
Still trying to get you to scan an album.
You're a handsome man, you know that? Handsome.
Perfectly good gift for a 1-year-old. It's got fucking Blu-ray. Fucking video's good for his eyes and shit.
Stoltz is gonna buy his son a fucking PS3 for his birthday.
Oh, now it's just PS4, right?
PS4, yeah, man. PS3's obsolete now, man. You don't need that shit. So how much did this run you? Do you want to know? You should tell your son how much it ran.
probably grand.
A grand, yeah. A grand, really? For a first birthday? Yeah. Add 3 zeros to that one, son. I didn't think it would cost that much.
There's 4 inches of water in the basement.
I need to get you on video with your father.
I'll see you, Rob.
You and your son need to do a baby shot of Jaeger together.
Uh-oh.
A baby, it's like a sip. It ain't gonna kill you.
There ain't no Jaeger left, is there?
There's like a sip left here. Come on. You and your pops doing a shot. Let's go.
Turn the shot trailer.
And then your son will join you in 20 years, probably 17 years.
Turn the shot trailer.
Or less. Gotta do one together.
Christian don't have one like that.
Yeah, exactly. He'll look back at us and go, oh.
As long as there's no rabbits involved.
There's no rabbits. No bunnies will be involved. That's a boy. That's the Stoltz I know. Serve them shits up fresh. See, that's not fancy. That's right.
There you go.
And there we go. Me too. If you insist.
If you're filming, you gotta take it.
If you insist.
That's part of the deal.
All right.
Ready?
To your son's first birthday. Father son doing shots together. It's good. Cheers.
Like, I don't mind.
TJ, knocking on the door, son.
When you coming out, Nib?
Yo, TJ, you're lucky it's a boy.
All right, you damn right.
Because you got a lot of boyfriends.
Don't go tanning.
With crayons.
Don't go tanning. I hate you. Wait, what was you were saying earlier about the million penises going? What was it?
The million penises? Yeah. Now you only need to worry about the one penis instead of millions of penises.
Because it's a boy, yeah.
Because it's a boy.
Yes, I like
it's
that.
It's a boy.
Shriveled up potato.
You know what?
Potato.
Little ass boy.
Please don't give that to them on their
birthday. Like, you don't have to worry about millions of penises.
I didn't say anything about that yet. I asked if Rebecca was tanning her stomach for fucking
No.
Well, I'm getting my stomach's going in with her, so I'm like letting mine get bigger too. So
oh, I asked her. I was like, "Is he together. Gaining the pregnancy weight?"
Oh, I definitely.
She goes,
"He's gaining the sympathy weight."
Yeah. It's her. Like, let's order pizza. Let's order pizza every.
Well, she said root beer, and I was like, "Root beer floats."
Yo, we make them too.
Well, that's what she said.
Every night, root beer floats too. Yeah. Yeah. Ice cream and Wawa milk.
She's you.
So delicious.
Wait, you gained weight too?
What you when Jess was pregnant?
Which apparently you're not. Like that,
but alright, I gotta get Tony with the mommy bag on his. I gotta get you on video with the mommy bag. Show me the mommy bag. That's a sweet bag.
Wait, the wifeys are right there.
The wifeys all over. That's how I saw you when you walked in. I was like, who is this skinny man with Tony's daughter? I'm like, oh, it's Tony. I'm like, dude, you lost like, how much weight did you lose?
You might have lost range.
At least.
Yeah. No, I was at 319. No, I actually met 80, so I'm at 240 right now.
Dude, you.
Yeah, okay.
He looks that's good. Mine. That's yours right there.
Yeah, I feel a lot better.
How much you weigh now? 240, you said?
Yeah. And I gained weight, so I want to get back there.
Yeah, but it's wintertime.
Yeah, but I can see you. Yeah, I did. Yeah, thanks. I can see the glimmer of hope in abs, so I want to see the rest.
Oh, dude, if you get,
I can see them. Right yeah, they're right there, and then I got blood.
If I drive by to go to work one day, and I look over to the right, and you're mowing your lawn, and I see you with your
straight,
shirtless.
I'm going to be straight, no shirt on.
And your abs.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Season's over, guys.
You have no idea. Yeah.
All right, so Christian's birthday just ended. Well, it didn't just end. I just dropped Rebecca off. I have to go to work, actually, at 5 o'clock. It's 5:15 right now, 5:16. I'm going to be 25 minutes late, so, you know, not so bad. You know, it's rare that I actually get to go out and do something in the afternoon. Now I'm going to work, sobering up, drinking some green tea. I'm pretty sober now. But later on, we'll continue this video. I'm sure I'll do something after work. But, yeah, wish me luck, because I got to go there until fucking 3 in the morning. Yay, awesome. Can't wait. Get to watch people drink all night, and I just want to continue partying. But can't do that. Work is important.
I'm in Whistler's. I'm done work, and I'm drinking. And they're a lovely, lovely, lovely couple. Look at him getting all snappy. You guys should just make out hardcore on camera.
Should we?
Yeah, and stick your fingers in each other's asses. First dip it in your Guinness. It's not a brown eye anymore, it's a black eye. But now he's all quiet, he doesn't even move to do anything.
Oh, fuck you!
And
we got this man over here. We used to deliver papers when we were kids. We go way back.
And I'll tell you right now that the black guy jerked off on Jesse Welland's pillow. I'll tell you right now.
Right now. You heard it from my face. I knew him and it happened.
Yeah. Jesse, when I opened this, I'm sorry. Jesse I didn't Welland, say that
you
shit.
Just got fucked in your ass, bitch.
I don't care how rich you are. The black guy jerked off on your pillow. Pillow.
Oh shit.
Hey, mustache.
Get that Ohana out of my face. Look at Ed over here. Ed is upset because I'm not over here with him. He misses me. Kevin don't give a fuck.
What's up, mustache?
Hi, hot dog.
I'm gonna go smoke.
Don't touch the lens, god damn it, Kevin. Fuck. Kevin!
We'll have zero with me!
Oh, my camera's all fucked up.
It's all sizzling and shit. So, T, what time did you start drinking today? What time did you start drinking today?
I started drinking at
About noon.
And what time is it now?
It's
1 a.m.
1 a.m. Hey, 30 minutes. You came in here, you picked up a wing, you got free wings in the back, and you were walking around with a wing tray, and you were asking people if they want wings. You were like you're like a fucking waiter out here, like a caterer in a fucking private bed. You guys want some chicken wings?
13 hours.
Amanda, were you doing the same thing with him as well? Yeah. These two are huge alcoholics. No, I think TJ is more of them. I think every time I see T, he's fucking, he's more hammered than I am. And that's a fucking lot of drinking. T, where are we going after this? You gonna go over to Kevin's with us again?
Kevin's.
Okay, we're gonna play guitar tonight, so we're gonna play some songs tonight. You gonna sing for us?
Karate!
Freestyle, got a Mac and funny style.
Kevin's VIP parking, man. One time, I rode my bicycle off the roof of this garage in a mullet wig and a Marlboro jacket with a Marlboro fanny pack. You're fucking welcome.
Look who is here as we show up. The party is about to start.
This camera had a light on it.
Hey, where you going, you little bitch? You little ass legs?
I'm coming
in her bed. Why's your cat always rubbing me, Kevin? Why she don't like me, man?
She don't like strangers.
Stranger danger. I'm looking for some strange tonight, Mercy. Come here. I need some of that shit. Kevin, that's ignorant. You turn that off, ignorant. That's ignorant.
I hope that's you. And not me. Hot dog's here.
Hot dog.
You gotta play a guitar.
Cheese whistle and on the strings. Here he is.
What? This is when you play.
Cheese whistle on the strings. Hot dog. Uh-oh, hot dog.
Boom.
Boom. This is a beer. I'm gonna sip it.
We like beer.
Right, well, the audience is, we're here for the pre-gaming. The pre-gaming. Mustaches, beards.
Say that again, Kevin.
I like cocaine.
I knew you did, man. Goddamn fucking cocaine, methamphetamines, and that's what it looks like when
all the hard drugs.
Kevin's head is on drugs.
Yeah.
Sure fucking. I really need
to. Kevin likes cats. Kevin's playing the beer right there. He's playing it real well. Kevin, put down the phone. Stop texting your fucking whores, man. Goddamn Vice City bitches. What's that app called? What's that app called again? Vice City?
Vice City? What the
yeah, fuck? Vice. What's a Vice City, man?
That's a video game.
Yeah, I know it's a video game, but isn't it an app too?
Nope.
MySpace is an app too, but it's also a fucking game that I play inside my house with my cats.
Tender whores?
Yeah, let's say
Tender whores. There
tender
it is.
Whores.
Tender whores. Kevin, put down the phone. Get off the phone, man.
Tender horse.
All right.
Tender horse. It's on record now. And just get that boy right there. He's a handsome man.
All right, get your ass over there and sing some songs.
I'm going to sing some songs and sniff these flowers. These fake-ass flowers.
Come on, mustache.
Anyway, man. All right. Damn it, Kevin!
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the waist, directs you where to go. And Kevin's videotaping us and he has no idea how to record. He wants to go to the Alden, but it was shut down and so did Ed. Daylight savings time, it fucked us in the ass. And there is no horse for us to fuck in the ass. In the ass. Yes. He's starting. Now starting.
Starts it again.
Start.
Another turn.
Oh, so the fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the waist, directs you where to go. Some make the path, stop this destined known as why. It's not a question, but a lesson learned in time. These flowers smell real good, are really, really good. I wish there were whores to sit on its face. All on its face.
All on its face.
Delicious lips, no chapstick. Keep it again, boy. Start the next one.
Next one?
Yep, next week.
What?
The next one, man.
It was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, and in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Woo! Who wants these kittens?
They want you with me.
Meow, 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 meow.
I hope you had the time of your life.
Hi, Kevin.
Hi. I wanna dance with you. Yeah.
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 And song goes out to DJ Masotti.
He's stinking tonight.
Smells like dead dog shit.
Smells like cat shit.
Wait, now you gotta play a goofy melody with Kevin. I wanna hear Kevin just freestyle the shit out of things. You just play something over and over again, you can just harmonize to it like you did before.
I can't freestyle for shit.
Bunda bunda boop boop. Well, you know what?
Bibbida bobbida.
I expect
this
Kevin.
It's gonna be hard as hell to sing it though.
I expect Kevin to sing too. Nah, he can get it. Ed's a professional here.
You should go.
Mercy! No, no good.
It's gonna be hard.
What happened there? Did we miss it all?
Wait, it started again.
Yeah, we...
He said, cheeseburger.
I want the tasty cheeseburger.
I went for your
egg. Yo!
Man, that was
Mercy.
Mercy.
Mercy's my friend.
Man, we suck. Ed's gonna like do a good job. We're just sitting like, yeah, we got this. We got this. All right. No, we gotta start this over and do it again. Rape me, Mercy. Rape me. Rape me, Mercy.
You're fucking them all.
Ed's like, God.
I don't know a song good enough to fucking sing it like that. Like, I was looking at the lyrics, I was like, I don't even remember these lyrics.
Rape me? All you, son.
Passed out on the overcast. It was Sunday's best and broken glass.
It's really cold.
Passed out from the bikes and bars. Spending like spirits over speeding cars. You and me were kings over the parkway tonight. And tonight we'll go on forever while we walk around town like we own the streets. And sail away through summer like we own the streets. Singing, everybody wake up, wake up. It's time to get.
You had it though.
And when I pass the bottle back to Frizz on the overpass, the night of bed will laugh. I'm gonna stay 18 forever so we can stay like this forever. And we'll never miss a party cause we'll keep them going constant.
Broken condoms.
The fuel light's been on for days. It doesn't mean anything. Got another 500 miles before you shut this engine down. Shut it down. 18 forever, so we can stay like this forever. And we'll never miss a party, cause we'll keep them going constantly. And we'll never have to listen anyone about anything, cause it's all been done and it's all been said.
Clap, you asshole.
Thanks, dude. Alright, Ed's gonna play this beautiful tune right now, and we're just gonna fuck around and sing whatever the hell we want.
Great.
Everyone loves kitties.
I love kitties.
When does it start? I don't even know when it starts.
Reading Rainbow.
What?
Do you remember that show? It was awesome. When will men be able to sit down and pee? And not be discriminated on? Mercy used the litter box today for the first time. I think so. Ed just burped, Kevin got raped, and we left some girl at the bar because the bar was closed. Never even opened at 2, it was closed at 2, it was not till 3. Daylight savings time.
It's a bummer. Can't freestyle to this. Life is hard.
Fuck the system. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, you're gonna get me all sad. This is a sad song, Ed. God damn it, Edward Morton.
It's hard to wake up
when the house is filled with bunnies and your dad never shuts up.
It makes no sense at all.
A mom is on meth.
The words rot and fall away.
Home, you could fix his home. I greet it every day. So here's your holiday. I don't want to sing this shit. Here you go, Ed. You got it all. Let's get a beautiful shot of you and the geek. This is a nice shot right here.
Strong for 7 years, rather than fix the problems, they never solve them. It makes no sense at all. I see them every day. We get along, so why can't they? And this is what he wants, and it's what she wants. Then why is it so much pain?
Yeah, Kevin, go.
I don't even know what the hell to say.
Yeah.
Light me up that cigarette and I'll strap shoes on my feet. Got to find a reason, a reason things went wrong.
Got to find a reason why my money's all gone. Here it is,
but beer. I can still get high. I can play the guitar like a motherfucking riot.
Oh man, god.
God damn it.
Okay. Not like you were. Oh man, take a look at my life. I'm a lot like you were.
I can't sing this song like I used to. My vocals are shot.
You fucking sing. You need the camera for once.
Why me? Oh shit.
Yeah, little dick boy. Just because you're not power bombing right now.
God damn right, power bombing first, man. So yeah, wait, what was that? What the fuck is going on again? Play that again. Can you play that? No, you can't. Can you? Say, what the fuck is going on? I like that.
Pizza.
Pizza?
Alright, here comes freestyle number 20. Kevin's gonna start this one. Right, Kevin? I guess I gotta start again because Kevin ain't gonna do it. I'm feeling it. Let me take another sip of my beer first. Keep going, Ed. I got this. Pickles, giraffes, wasps, and turtles. Mercy is swimming on the floor.
Fuck up.
What? Mercy, motherfucker.
My name is Mercy. My diet sucks.
My name is Mercy. My diet sucks dick. Like my daddy does. In the water bowl. Dip, dip, stick in the fucking pole. Daddy spent sperm on the wall.
I don't even know what I'm saying now. These flowers smell good, Mercy. Come smell them.
Oh, we're going back to the old school. The doer? When the daylight savings kicks in, the bars are closed. Oh no! Oh no!
All of it. Jay's elbow. It's not good. I don't know what the fuck we're gonna do. Now we're just sitting here with my kitty cat. And we're drinking beer. And we kinda queer. I don't even know Where are all the hoes?
Oh, kitty cat, we is here. Bars is closed, should still be there. Where is your real mom? Where is your real dad? He's not a cat like you, he's a human. He's a human. Can't you tell by looking at his legs and his feet? Touch the floor, unlike yours. Unlike yours. Don't you walk away from me while I'm singing this song to you, you little bitch.
Let me walk away.
When my feet.
Hey, mustache, how you doing?
Mustache. When my feet hit the floor.
You look like a dirty whore.
Oh, dirty, dirty, dirty whore. Dirty whore. Not even four. Bars closed. And where's Kurt Cobain? He's up in the air.
Oh.
Popcorn ceilings, cause I'm a boss.
Like a boss! Like a boss!
Sure a boss. Got flowers. Uh-oh, switching it up.
Kitties, pet the kitties, pet the kitties. Everybody's petting the kitties at two.
What time is it again?
Oh, wait, it's four. Still petting kitties. Mercy doesn't like my music. Hell no, Mercy.
Ed, you need to start a beautiful, beautiful chorus right now. And show it. Show us how it's done. Remember we like freestyled to the frizz for like 40 minutes? I actually found that too, like the reggae, just taping the wall, but sing. It's like, but that was like the, it was like a gif off of like, I, or, pause it, one of my,
meow.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, this is the meow song.
Meow.
By Ed Morton, vocals by Kevin Schmidt and TJ Brown.
Meow.
Kevin has stepped in and he's becoming
a meow, 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 meow. I can play if that. You can play the.
You don't want to step on anybody's.
God damn it, I'm
drunk. Meow, meow, meow.
Meow, 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 meow,
meow,
meow. Meow, meow, meow.
Meow, meow, meow. Meow, 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 meow. All right, you gotta change it up now. Meow, 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 meow. Meow, 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 meow. Meow, 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 meow.
Best video ever! Yeah!
I want a pina colada. Look at that pretty face right there. Look at him. Smile. Kevin, smile as big as you can right now. I want to see you smile like you've never smiled before. God damn it, boy. Smile like I've never seen you smile before. Everybody's watching. You won't smile? Come on, man. Show me those pearly whites.
Meow.
Yeah, okay. That's just fine. Ed.
Meow, 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 meow.
Ed.
Hmm.
Smile like you never smiled before. That's the weakest smile ever, man. I want to see you go like, I mean, we go like.
And now a new original by Kevin and Ed.
Tender.
Speak your mind, boy.
Tender again. She just wants to be friends. Oh, tender. She fell asleep again. Whoa, tender. Where the fuck are your friends? Whoa, free man. We need some fucking whores to come over and suck our dicks. We really fucking do. Come on now, let's let ride. Rain these hoes with maple shade. Whoa, where are you? Of course you're in PA. Why are you so far away though? Making me look like an asshole, but I don't give a fuck though. Sure don't. Guitar man's falling asleep. What is he doing?
Tender.
I wasn't ready for a bridge. Back on Tinder.
Double chewy.
Okay, your turn. TJ's on Tinder.
If I had a Tinder, I'd gotta be dead. Pregnant baby mama might stab me.
Got a baby on the way.
At least it's a boy, not a million penises going in him. A million penises of his going out him into others. Other vaginas, that is. I don't know.
Girls are whores.
But at least they love to sniff flowers.
Can't find a good one. They just want the penis.
Penis!
Every fucking day. Just like Mercy.
Mercy!
She's so thirsty. She is. She just wants some cat treats.
Kitty's gotta eat.
Tender whores want the dick. So do they on plenty of fish.
Plenty of dick.
Never been on Match.com. But you have. What do you think?
Have you tried Kristian.com?
But they're still gonna suck your dick.
Amish.com, I heard it's coming.
Without even seeing your goddamn face. Cause they're so damn thirsty.
Thirsty!
I like Miller Lite. Here's a plug. At MillerLite.com.
Backslash.
Miller Lite! Good!
The Atari/Miller
Lite. Hit pause. We don't drink no fucking Miller. I mean, no, Paul Miller Lite. What?
Kid?
Where are we?
Frizz's house.
I'm such a better fucking freestyler than TJ.
You are. You did actually really good. That was great.
Yeah.
Yeah, you suck pretty bad.
Can't yeah, I know. Well,
fuck you're like, cats, piss, shit, cunt, bitch.
Cat, piss, shit, Ninja Turtles, and fucking giraffes, and wasps, and fucking all that other bullshit. Dogs, and what other kind of pets you can have? Gerbils, rabbits, flying squirrels, pigs. What? I don't even know, man. What are those other pets? Those little things that climb around and shit.
Mustache.
No, not mustache. Yeah. Man, I got a pet.
They do a mustache.
I've had a pet. I've had a pet putt mustache. I've had a putt mustache. I've had a pet mustache for 10 years now.
He was loving life.
I called him a mustache, and I got free shots for like 6 people.
He was loving life. He's like, I am mustache.
He's
like, I can't go beard like you. M- I got a mustache.
K.
I do have a beard, I swear to God.
K.
Like, I believe you.
K.
Que pasa?
Que pasa?
I like pasta.
Shh, don't scare.
That is Briefcase Joe.
Hey, don't make fun of my briefcase. And we found one that's in distress.
They call him Briefcase Joe.
Briefcase Joe.
Beer in his back pocket.
Briefcase it's really Joe. Rare when you find one of these with little ass legs. It's very rare. Very rare. Look, I found one. I found one with little ass legs. It's rare when you find a kitty with little ass legs. Look at her little ass legs. Look at those little. Look at those little legs.
God damn, you stink.
Look at those little ass legs. God damn it, I wish I had light for this. I gotta get my camera with the light. Good thing I got my briefcase.
We caught one. We caught one with the little legs.
Alright, I told you.
Stop I'd trying to bring me down.
I told you I'd find the unique one here. There she is with those little legs. You can't quite find one today like this. See those legs? They're barely an inch off the ground. Mercy, we've written songs about you. We've written beautiful, beautiful songs. Beautiful specimen. Look at Daddy. Daddy's over there singing songs to you. Yeah. He's singing fucking songs to you. In the daylight, Daddy's singing songs. Hey, where you go? Why would you run from that hand?
Don't be a little
nigger. Don't run from the hand that feeds you.
Don't be a little nigger. No treats for you.
No treats for the little ass leg, bitch. The light is about to get really bright. Watch, Mercy. Watch how bright it gets. Oh, shit. It's getting bright as fuck. Good I God. Know. Good God, Mercy. Can you... She's squinting. What is that bright ass light? Can you
turn
see...
Turn that fucking shit off.
Mercy! Do you look so pretty, though, in the bright light? Look at you.
She's pretty.
Let's sing to her as it's on her.
Mercy,
it's so pretty.
Got some tiny legs. He's playing the wrong song.
All the kitties love Mercy. Mercy. Well, we found this rare specimen. I've got the light shot. Oh, she's got the evil stare. She may attack. Like the wild fucking hippopotamus that's in her blood. Hippopotamuses have little legs, they may be related. Not quite sure. Yeah, hippopotamuses got little legs. Little legs and big mouths.
She was a monkey.
Yeah, like the woman you met at the bar there a couple weeks ago. Little ass legs and a big ass fucking mouth.
Huge mouth.
What the fuck is going on over here? Mercy, we're going to get an extreme close-up of your face. We're going to get those whiskers. Look at
hey,
those.
Joe.
Look at those evil... Mercy, don't turn. I'm trying to get the whiskers and you're turning too much. Look at that face. Spit at him. Get that eye. Get that... Oh, shit, you're going too close now. Mercy, your eyes look quite evil. If you could see what I'm seeing right now, Kevin, you'd be like, what the fuck? Mercy! Mercy!
Let's get them evil fucking eyes. Look at those evil eyes. She's like a wolf. A wolf in the heat. She's ready to kill. She's ready to kill. She's ready to kill. Ready to kill. Ready to kill.
It was a joke. Why you gotta ruin the party?
It was a joke.
It was a joke, Mercy. It was a joke.
JK.
We're gonna go farm that kitty. We're gonna go farm that kitty. On the kitty haunter.
That one's
scary. Where's that kitty at?
Hey Mercy, what a suntan.
Kitty's gotta breathe. I know where she is. I know kitties. She's under the fucking bed. I'm gonna open this up and she's gonna be under there. Nope, there's a bunch of fucking lint. Bunch of bloody fucking lint.
fuck is... Oh, there she is. There's the Mercy. I see her peeping around the corner. Oh, Mercy. I just want to shake your hand and say congratulations for being the shortest legged cat in the world today. Everybody wants to adopt you. Mercy, they're writing songs about you today. Mercy, they're writing songs about you today. I'm sorry if the light is too bright. I'm so sorry. There it is. Now you're going to see my face. You're probably going to run away. Yeah, there you go. You're going to run away. Mercy, there's a lot of dirty socks over there. Do you piss on those dirty socks? Because I would piss on those dirty socks. Kevin has a whole stash of dirty socks. Hey, come on out and hang out with us. Come on, Mercy. Don't feel like you don't fit in because you have little legs. Hey, wolf. Yes, you, look at those eyes. He's an evil wolf. Wolf. Alright, Mercy, I'll leave you alone. You enjoy your dirty fucking goddamn socks. Hey, Kevin. Yeah, old man Mercy, she wants your dirty socks. You have a lot of dirty socks. She was laying in them and rolling around in them and shit.
Those are actually clean socks.
Those are clean, but they're on the dirty floor. Alright, I do the same thing.
You're a dirty floor.
Yeah, dirty floor. Don't tell me how dirty I am. We don't need this bright ass light. It's all dark. It's all gothic and shit. Nipples are twisting. Daddy's gotta go home in a moment. Get himself some buffalo chicken pizza. I still suggest a nice music video with the kitty. I would pick up Mercy, but she may try to fight me. She'll eat me. Get milk
pizza.
And cigarettes and pizza. I really do gotta get milk and cigarettes, but a pizza, of course.
Of course, Dad. You have to get milk and cigarettes.
I do. Of course, milk, you have to get milk and cigarettes.
I tried Sammy Adams double IPA, it was delicious. I have to go home, we're looking at houses tomorrow. I need to go, but I mean, I'll stick around as long as Kevin and Ed play a new original song with the kitty. Are you guys gonna do it? If not, I gotta go home, man. What are you gonna do? You gonna pick up that kitty and shit? Pick up the kitty? No, no kitty. Oh, I'm a lazy motherfucker.
You are a lazy motherfucker.
Goddamn right I am. I'm fucking just like father, like son, man. So what are you gonna do, man? You gonna make that original song or what? Goddamn dirty hippies. Dirty hippies, man, when they get their guitars, they don't stop. They don't stop, man. They just play. Kitties will cry, kitties will bark. Like, did that cat bark at me? And you're hearing things. You get a nice touch shot of Kevin, vaporizing shit. He's got his inhaler, man. That's his inhaler. Yep, there it goes. Alright, kids.
What song is this?
Love the Way You Lie.
Say goodbye. I gotta go home, man. I gotta take care of the kitties.
Oh, I'll get the kitty first.
Oh, you're gonna actually do it? You're gonna get that kitty?
Damn, he's killing it.
As soon as he plays this.
And now it's time for the beautiful melody that Ed wrote, and Mercy's here.
If I was your boyfriend, I'd never let you go. Keep you in my arms, girl, never leave you alone. I could be a gentleman.
kitty 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 your problems, he's not your real father. Don't blame him for your problems. Don't blame him for your problems. Don't blame him for your problems. You got little ass legs.
You're all pissed off, but you got left abandoned.
Haven't you noticed your legs? Can I lick your face when you don't scratch me? Cleaning your mercy. Do you understand how I clean cats? It's okay. It's okay. She's clean.
Don't be an her asshole. Meow's so loud.
Meow.
That was your first real.
Mercy, I've been cleaning you.
Your first real meow. I'm proud of you.
My cats are going to be so jealous right now.
Meow. Oh, shit, bitch.
Mercy's going nowhere. She really wants to leave so hard, but I hold her hostage. Where the fuck you think you're gonna go?
She doesn't know what it's like in the real world. Abandoned kitties, kitties unfixed, kitties dead, run over like reindeer on Christmas time. Kitty got run over by a reindeer. Mercy got run over by a reindeer.
But I saved you. Came over here. You know what I mean? Like an asshole.
Flea baths, shots and shit. Cost daddy about a grand. Where the fuck you going? You sit here.
I cut your vagina
in half.
What's it with
you? Were an eat.
That is dick.
Oh man, shit got weird.
Oh, wow. Yeah, watch this beast your face. She's gonna be like,
Mars, that's what you gotta do. If you scratch my face.
She may do that. You might want to piss her off, dude. She's got a lot of tunes going right now. Yo, Mercy. Lord of Mercy. Let her play guitar. That's what she's been dying to do all fucking night. Like, Marsh, just fucking hit the key, son.
Marsh, if you keep it up, I will slip you scissor strings into that hole. You will be in the guitar.
No.
I'm gonna show her whose water bowl that is. That's mine. That's my water bowl. Goddamn right, you back
the fuck up. That's right. You don't even know.
That's right. You fucking get out of here. That's right. It's all dark and shit. Wait, I got light.
I'll do it light. You don't understand me, Mercy. I ain't fucking around and shit. That's my owner, man. That's my owner. See that?
My water bowl.
My water bowl, man. Goddamn right it's my fucking water bowl. See that water bowl right there? Mine. Me. Mine.
Yeah, you don't like that, do you? You don't like that, do you? You don't like that very much, do you? Look at her. She's like, I hate you. I don't want to eat your face. Watch, look at her face. She's so pissed right now. God damn it, I can't even zoom in there. Did you watch me just drink from your water bowl, Mercy? Mercy, that's not your father. You are not the father, Kevin.
Kevin Schmidt, the father.
The father.
Kevin! Who in the motherfucking fuck touched my motherfucking water bowl right here? Who touched my water bowl? Ripping ass shit. Swinging it. Slip, dip, 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 dip. Mercy.
One of my favorite songs in the world. Peace out. Love it.
Just one thing makes me for me. Red, red wine. Stay close to me.
I have a good buzz going on, but I'm fine. But I'm gonna rock out to the song, and I'll see you guys later. Go to your girlfriend's parents' house and get fun. Bye bye.
Creature, we just watched you jump through a beer pyramid. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck, bitch. I don't give a fuck about you or anything that you do. Don't give a fuck about you or anything that you do. Bye, everybody. Have fun. Good night. He's a cool kitty. Hello. Yeah, he's cool. Yeah, where are you? Oh, you're creeping another bowl. Oh, is that how you roll? You've been eating all the food. That's why I never have anything to eat. Fucking bullshit. Fucking. Fuck you, creature. Fuck you. creature. This cat food tastes like shit. I'm not smiling as well. Ugh. Bitten it up. Ugh. Bye, everybody.
You're both crazy. I just got done wiping up Blanket's piss at the bottom of the stairs. Now she's trying to roll all around it. I'm assuming it's a territorial thing. Because she still needs to be fixed.
Blanket!
You're fucking ignorant. How many more hours until you piss in that same spot again, huh? Hey, I'm talking to you. Hey. I'm talking to you. AWA, next week, fixed. No more Blanket rolling around and making noises. And no more Jane! Look at these whores, both of them. Django! Right, Muncie? These bitches is crazy, huh? They're fucking crazy. Right? They're fucking crazy. You're crazy. Look at them. They're just fucking cleaning the shit themselves. I'm like... Blanket! Hey! Don't you piss down there. I'm talking to you. Hey! Stop eating your tail. Don't you piss down there. This cat is gonna need a home if she doesn't figure out what to do with her piss. Right?
Right? Am I right? Am I right, Jane? Hmm? Your sister's fucking nuts, and so are you. I think she's crazier, though. You can tell by the way she rolls around like that in her own filth. Yeah, she's pretty fucking nuts. She's got issues. Yeah. That one. Sweetest cat. But pisses at the bottom of steps and pisses in front of the litter boxes. Completely clean, still pisses in front of them and still pisses at the bottom of the steps. Beautiful.
Blanket! Blanket!
I'm coming for you. You gonna run from me? You think I'm gonna rub your face in it, huh? Remember that one time? Yep, yep, there she goes. You're like a dog. Creature,
fuck these bitches already and get them out of my face. I'm talking to you. Fuck these bitches. Fuck these bitches. Okay, take a step back. Take a step back, boy. You better be scared. Creature, come here. What are you doing?
What are you in fear? You didn't do anything wrong. You never do anything wrong.
You're a good boy. Yeah, put that ass over there. Get on that back. Get on. All right, you go that way then. That's a man. See? Boo Boo knows where to go. In the fucking litter box. Litter box, Jang, litter box. Do I need to hold you in front of it so you can see what she does?
Blanket, Jang, where are you? Huh? No, you ain't around, are you? This is an example of what a cat should do when she has to go to the bathroom. Inside the box.
Good job, Boo Boo. Good job. Good job, boo-boos. Good job, kitty softballs, key boo-boo.
Look, even cleans her paws and everything. Good job, babies. Good job. You're such a good girl. Muncie, you're good too. You do what you have to do. You know what I'm saying? You want to come up here? Come here. Well, one goes up, two up. What you want, girls? You want a sink party? Let's go. Let's get the sink party going. Let's fill this shit up. It's nice out today. You get a bath. You want to play in it? You want to play in the sink? I know you like to play in the sink. And you can watch. Oh shit, look what we got, Munce. We got ourselves a motherfucking fish, and it's alive. Look at it go. Get that fucking bitch. Get that bitch. Get that bitch. Fuck that bitch up. Get it, Munce. Bobbing for fishes. Need to get that shit, boo-boo.
No, don't rub against the camera.
Jesus. Get the fishy. Look at that thing. Yeah, get the fishy. Get that fishy, girl. Get that fishy, girl. Look at that fishy cruising, huh? Fishy, 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 fishy. Just walk in there. You used to walk in there all the time. What are you so hesitant about? Just walk in. I don't just barely tap it, just walk in there. Okay. Remember, Muncie used to walk in there. I farted. Alright, I'm probably just going to leave them here and let this go on for an hour. Because this will go on for hours. The thing will take a good 12 hours to die. Just takes one little tiny battery too. Oh, no, we got more. You're curious too, huh? And so are you. Why don't you come up and do something about it? Stop being such little pussies. Haha, pussies. Because you are. Get it, boo-boo. Get that fishy, boo-boo. Let's fill this up more. Let's get to the top. It's warm enough today. It's not cold out. You can get a little wet. You need some fun. Right?
Right.
Muncie, do you like fishies in the water or do you want fish out of water? Fish in water or fish out of water? What do you want? What will it be? What will it be? Is it too warm? No, I could use a little more heat. It's kind of cold. Let's make it warm. We need to warm it up. Warm it up, Muncie. Warm it up.
Another cat went to litter box. It's Django. She's in heat and knows how to use a litter box. But Blanket does not. Good job, Blanket. Learn to be like your fucking sister. And use the fucking box. Everyone else, Blanket, uses the litter box, but you, including your sister. Yeah, you. You're a pain in my fucking ass. Piss in the box. Yeah.
We got a full sink now and a fishy. Battery-operated fishy. And two kitties. One does not like the water, the other does. Monster, aka Muncie, has been in the sink plenty of times. But it's been too cold this winter to let him play in it. Now it's warm enough today. We got her up to 55 degrees today. We're good. And inside it's like 80 in here. You, mister. Why don't you be a real man and go up in the sink? You gonna let a lady do all that shit? Bitch ass.
Bitch ass.
Boo boo. Hey, you gonna go in the sink? Or you gonna go up here? You get the upper view, right?
the boo-boo view. Boo-boo vision. This is what boo-boo sees. Go right up here, go above boo-boo. This is what boo-boo sees from up here. Boo-boo vision. She looks at that stupid Muncie, just standing around the sink and staring all day. Yep, see, there she is. This is boo-boo vision. This is what she does all day. Boo-boo vision! Boo-boo!
Is that blanket in there or is that Jang? I was about to say. Jang, you're still pooping and you're in another box now? Can you make up your fucking mind? Just go in one fucking box.
Bitch ass.
Muncie, you gonna go in the sink like you did before? Not today, huh?
Get it, boo-boo. Get it. Get the fishy, boo-boo. Get the fishy, boo-boo. Get the fishy, boo-boo. Fishy, 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 taking a dive. Muncie!
Oh, you're so cute. You're like a little teddy bear. Muncie, it's under you. Look, she's looking over there. It's over there.
Get it, Muncie. Get it.
Here, Muncie. What? Look. Here, we'll get this fishy. Look.
It's alive! It's alive! It's smacking in the face, smacking in the face, smacking in the face.
Boo 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 boo. You want it or not?
Kitties, kitties everywhere. Get the goddamn fish. It's not even real. There you go, girl, get that shit. Deep in there, see, you're doing it, just like before, you remember. Just walk in. Come on, you can do it. There you go. Walk in. Boo Boo will never do that. Can't see Muncie's face, Boo Boo. Holy shit, how the hell did you get up there? Damn, Blank, you got some hops. You just jump from the table all the way up to there? I always miss that shit. Jump. Look. Here. I don't hate you that much. I hate how you piss on the floor, but I don't fucking hate you. Go in, Munce. Go ahead, Muncie. Go in there and get it. She's doing the same thing she did before. Yeah, Munce, go in. Go all four paws. Just go for it, girl. You're already in there. Might as well go for it. Do it. Good girl, Muncie.
Get that fishy, Muncie. Get that fishy.
He's under you. Get him.
Get him. Look.
I got them. I got him. Look. He's over here now. Go get him.
Go get that fishy.
Muncie's too concerned with the center of the sink. Every day she comes up here and just looks at the center of the sink as it drains, is obsessed with it. She may even open it and lift it up, and it'll start to drain. And the other cats look on in amazement as Muncie goes paws deep into it.
She's the only cat here that will go in. All the other cats are terrified of the water. She's a wild one. Wait till we move. We have a tub. She's gonna go right in a tub. She could probably swim.
I think she's half tiger. She's like half cat, tiger, part something, whatever that breed is.
Yeah, Monty, open that thing. Open that shit, girl. Open that shit, girl. Get that fishy. Fuck it up. Get it. Yeah, you got it, girl. You got it. Yeah. Eat it. Get the fishy. Get the fishy. Represent AWA, girl. Represent AWA as Blanket looks on. She ain't from anywhere. She from the streets. Right, Blanket? You can tell how she pisses all over the floor. Get it, monster. Come on, Muncie. Go ahead. All four paws, girl. Monster, all four paws, girl. Go ahead. Go on. You can do it. Get that shit, girl. Look at that fish. It ain't shit. Ain't shit, Muncie. Blanket, though. She a big pussy. She ain't gonna do shit. Blanket!
Good girl, monster. Good girl, babies. Good girl.
Yeah, just go in, sweetie. I'm not gonna push you in, but you need to walk in on your own. Go. Go ahead, walk in. Get it, Munts. Get that shit, girl. Get it, babies. Yeah, get it. Get the fishy. Get that fishy. No, not the center drain. Don't unplug the drain. Don't unplug the drain. Don't unplug the drain, Muncie. Blanket, is that your hero?
Blanket!
Hey. Talking to you, you're too fascinated with the fish, huh? Is that your hero?
Muncie!
Muncie, just walk the fuck in there already. You got this shit.
Muncie!
God damn it, monster, you just got my lens wet.
Muncie!
Ah, fucking damn it, Muncie. Well, gotta wipe the lens off. Oh, Jesus, Muncie. Stop it! Fish out the water, Blanket. Fish out the water. Fish out the water, Muncie. Fish out the water. Get the dead mechanical fish. It's dead. We killed it. There it goes. It's alive again. Get the dead fishy. It's dead. Save it. Save it.
Muncie!
Alright, Muncie. I'm going to call this quits. We're going to drain this shit.
Jesus, splashing me again. Are you going to go in or not?
Look at your little ass legs. Look, your little ass legs are soaking wet. See, those are soaking. The nose is dry. You can tell the difference. Dry, wet. Dry, wet. Dry, wet. Piss on the floor, ugly.
Blanket!
Participate, man. Participate. Don't just be all blacking in the background and watching. Get up there and participate, boo-boo.
Ceiling vision. Ceiling vision. Ceiling vision.
Muncie!
Did you just splash Blanket in the face? Good, I like that. You should do that more often. Ceiling vision.
Muncie!
Muncie, get the fish.
What's up, girl? What you doing? Get the goddamn fish.
Time to drain this. If you're not going in, I'm draining it. See, this shit, girl, is draining. Ready to watch it drain? Ready? It's gonna suck the fishy down. Here it goes. You'll probably go in as soon as it's down at the bottom. You're gonna put all four paws in there now that it's drained? Yep, of course you are now. Well, at least I know I've seen you do it before when it's full. I'll get you to do it again. Monster!
Mency!
Look, these are wet. Wet. Dry. Face is dry.
Mency, look, the fishy's dead. He's a dead fishy. Don't rub against the damn camera. Dead fishy, Mansi. Yes, obsessed with what's going on down the drain. What's going on down there? Who's down there, Mansi? Who lives down in the drain? Who's down there? Who's down there, Mansi? Huh? Mansi.
The end.
Damn, girl, you clean the shit out of yourself.
And the spectator looks on and eats food like the normal fat-ass fans that usually are. Never in the game, just like to be watching the game, stuffing their face. Today, you lose the name Captain, Creature, and you just become Creature. Enjoy your food, sir. Here's some more. Champion. Fan.
Thank you.
Creepy ass cat, watch. Mancy! Mancy!
And now, Denise Williams, let's hear for the boy as I clean up kitty piss and shit.
Where are you going? Do you want? Mine. Hell no, dog. Thank you.
The fuck you looking at?
Yeah, or yeah.
Fuck, God, it tastes like shit.